Hi, welcome back to the channel. If you're new, my name is Taylor, and today we are going to the Taylor Swift concert. It is night one at Metlife Stadium in New Jersey, which is technically the New York show. And we are seated in the 100 level seats. I don't remember what section, but it's gonna be amazing. It is currently, what time is it, Mom?
12:28.
12:28, and we are getting on the road now, and my mom's here. And then Hannah and my dad are in the other car, and they're also coming. It's gonna be so much fun. So watch out, Taylor. Taylor's coming.
Hi, I'm Sue.
Let me see your friendship bracelet, Hannah.
I got 1989.
Ah, shake it off. What is yours? Getaway car, and I got the Archer. I can. So sweet.
She's ready to go.
Hmm? Oh, she's got her bracelets. Nice. Update, we are outside the stadium and we took some pictures and we got our bracelets on. We already traded some and I don't know if you can see that. I'm gonna flip the camera. That's a bad angle, but there's the stadium. And we're in the parking lot. Hannah, how are you feeling?
Good.
It's warm.
Yeah, it is warm. It's very sunny. How are you feeling, Mom?
Awesome.
Dad, how are you feeling?
Feeling good.
Nice. Let's see your bracelets. Very nice.
Got it.
He's even ready to go. So it is currently, what time is it, Hannah?
4:28.
We were going to get in line for merch, but it's really long. So I don't know what we're gonna do about that. But now we're just chilling outside the car. We got a cooler of stuff and we have some snacks and just having a good time. Okay, so now we are in line for the Verizon gate and it kinda is overlapping with the merch line. So, yeah, the merch is like over there, and so that line comes out around here and goes all the way over there, but then the gate line is on this side, and so we think we're in line for the gate, but it's a little confusing, so you just kind of have to ask around to see where people are actually in line for, because they're not really directing people very well, so just keep that in mind. But that's the gate we're supposed to go in, the Verizon one. We are inside in a very long line for merch. Like, I can't even see the end of it. But you know what? We're vibing, right, Mom?
Yeah, we are. Totally vibing.
Hey, it's all clear.
We're on the vibe train.
So I'm trying to
Whoa!
Yeah, I don't know where it's going. But it's supposed to go to the merch.
It's awesome. We're checking out all the outfits.
Nice.
So Taylor
Swifted.
Swifted?
Whoa.
Number
12. Okay, so we are here now. We just got our merch. We'll do a merch haul later, you know. And
they're right up there. I don't know if you can see
Dad up there. But we missed most of
what
We missed most of Gail's set. We only saw the last song. But now they're setting up for Phoebe, which I'm really excited to see Phoebe. But overall, it was good. I mean, the merch line was crazy, and like everything out in the line's just insane. But
we made it.
We made it. That's all that matters. We got the crew next. So I'm happy.
Next, we're right there. There's a stage.
The zoom should be really good. But, oh, look at that. Okay, yeah. Good seats. Good job, Hannah. So, we waited about an hour for merch inside. The line outside looked insane, so I think we did the right thing, honestly, with what we had to work with, but the outside line moved better than the inside line because they had two big, like, I only have a video of it. They have two big trailers, so.
Outside, then just a smaller one inside.
Like inside the gate, but outside, like on the first level. So that would be my tip, I think.
It moved pretty quick.
Yeah.
It wasn't that bad.
It was bad.
How many dads are not at this concert? All right, well, tonight, this is for those of you who have never been to a concert with your dad. Marshall and I wrote this song in like a one-bedroom apartment in like 2015, right?
Yes.
It's cool that you guys know it. That's it. That's amazing. I'm gonna play it now. It's just like, this is like a 6-minute song where it really starts halfway through and like unconventional song for people to know. I love you. Thank you. That's great.
Thank you.
this tour onto a tour with my two best friends.
No.
could do anything I wanted. And people would think it was cool.
Who could ever leave me, darling? Who could to the car. Engine low, I wanna ask you to dance right there in the middle of the night.
My grandmother, who passed away when I was 13, she was a singer too, and I know for a fact she really would have loved to have sang in Metlife Stadium, and she, her voice is actually on that song, so she just did, actually. Man, you know, like, I was raised not to brag about stuff because it's annoying, but I have to brag about our opening acts on the Eras Tour. I have to brag about that. I just feel like we have the most wonderful opening acts on this tour, so I want to talk about it for a second. it's really exciting that we're playing here. So like, I think that I can confirm that the people who opened up this show, they're watching this right now. So I just want you to know that for how loud you are when I say that Gail opened up the show and was fantastic.
I see how you smoke up. Touch me and you're gonna feel eyes and vacancy vanished when I saw your face. All I can say is it was enchanting to me. This is the last time that we're gonna get to sing together on this tour, so oh man. My cheeks are from turning red and faking smiles. Are we only by I tell you, people
The only thing I wanna do is make it up to you. So I showed up at your party. Yeah, I showed up at your party. Yeah, I showed. We'll be right back.
this is the acoustic set. This is where we are in the show. This is like, this is a part of the show where I'll do two different songs every night. Have not repeated a song yet, because the idea of the Eras Tour is we're trying to explore all the music, you know, and I really didn't want to just play some of the songs. I'm trying to get to as much of it as I possibly can. So, but with this song that I'm about to play, it's a song that I'm sorry, I know that you have wanted to hear this one. And so I wanted to bring out someone to play it with me who I wrote it with, who is, he's been my, you know, one of my best friends. And we worked together for 10 years. And he feels like a family member at this point. We are so lucky that he is here tonight. And he's actually from Jersey. So if you were to make enough noise right now, I think Jack Antonoff would come out. Together.
Yeah, but there's one.
Where we had like a really, can you remember when we had like a really magical experience where the song felt like, it just flowed, you know?
Oh my God!
There's one, sometimes
it'd
be that thing where you're shouting shit at each other. What's the one that,
you're just like, idea.
It starts with you.
It starts with, nothing good starts in that I haven't played off of Midnight's, but it's one of my favorite ones on it. So I was like, and
Midnights is all about all these nights throughout my life, you know, like things that kept me up, memories you keep going back to. So this one was a memorable, you know, just something I wrote about from a long time ago, but it took place in New York. There might be some people from New York here. It's called Maroon. Sense of your vinyl shelf, cause we lost track of time again. Laughing with my feet in your lap, like you were my closest friend. How'd we end up on the floor anyway? Say, your room is cheap as blue top rosé. That's how I see you every day now.
Why? And
so pretty. Driving in your Benz, maybe she's been dressing for revenge. She can start shit, but she can tell you how it ends. So just start getting even. So on the weekends, she don't dress for friends, maybe she's been dressing for revenge.
Back in the hotel, and Hannah, what time is it?
1:21.
It is 1:21. I don't know what time the concert ended. I'll probably have a timestamp, but it was amazing. I can, like, Jack Antonoff was there, and they sang Getaway Car, and then Ice Spice was there. It was insane. It was so good, and it took about like little less than an hour to get like out of the parking lot and back to the hotel, which is not as long as I thought it was gonna take. It wasn't bad. They did pretty well with like ushering people out, and I got the crew neck, and Hannah also got the crew neck, and so did my dad. And then I also got this t-shirt. The dogs are in it. No, I'm sorry. I'll do that again. I got this t-shirt and the poster. I'm sure it's gonna be a very long vlog because there's just too many songs and I took so many videos, and I'm also going on Sunday, and so whatever songs I didn't get a video of for this, I will get a video of from like my seats on Sunday, so that if it's a different angle, that's why, because it's a different day. But it was just so much fun. I hope you enjoyed the vlog. Give it a like and a follow, you know. I think the next video I'll have is going to be a Disney vlog, because we are going to Florida in June, like the second week of June, so it'll be fun. Thanks for watching. Hannah, say bye.
Bye.